baskets so far. 4 for 15 combined. Jordan comes right back here and banks it in. Boy, if he could just gain some kind of control.
I agree. Anybody that would say he's not as good as anybody in this league, as Blake Griffin gets back to his preferred right hand.
Thank you for letting me know that, because I would not have been able to tell you that with just my eyes.
Griffin posting up, and the first dunk of the night. But as you always talk about, nicely, an 11-point turnaround. Blake Griffin is 36. As Griffin's shot altered by Splitter, picked up by Jordan, lays it up and in. So he's 36. Tried a spin to go up to the alley-oop. Paul did not go for it. Shot clock at 6. Griffin up and under, and a foul.
See, and usually he wants to get to that left shoulder. Good counter move against Diaw by spinning off and using that left hand to finish. Mike, he doesn't have extremely long arms, so he's not going to just...
Green, good harassment of Paul. Feed inside, Duncan harasses Bledsoe, but that leaves Jordan open. Pretty fancy pass from Bledsoe from there. There's a steal from Jordan, and the finish! Picked up a bit.
Well, DeAndre Jordan has been active defensively all night. Here, reads the pass on the ball reversal to the high post, and sends it in. Clippers up 3.
Crawford.
He's got to get a shot off, Mike. He hasn't shot yet.
Oh, nice pass to Jordan.
Averaging 24 points a game.
Griffin holds his pivot nicely and gets it over Diaw.
Jordan, buddy. Both with 10 points. Griffin had 6 rebounds. DeAndre Jordan had 5 more, and good footwork there by Griffin with a nice touch with the right-hand jump hook. And then DeAndre Jordan has used his energy very well, anchoring their defense, both pick-and-roll-wise and getting in the passing lane for the steal. And then a nice shot. If they're willing to do that, they have a good roster. I think they do need to continue to look at Blake Griffin with a beautiful spin and finish.
Now we're starting because of the Chauncey Billups injury. And DeAndre Jordan took it away from Duncan. The turnovers continue. Alley-oop to Jordan. Both ends of the... Griffin, the jump shot, takes his time and nails it. Clippers are now shooting. Jimmy Capers says it stayed the same way.
Well, there you see the steal by Jordan, just deflecting it out of Duncan's hands and then.
Oh, nice reverse, but Jordan there to clean it up. Timeout, San Antonio to start the third. A perfect, well, not a perfect, but 8 for 9 from the field. Rebound snatched by Butler. Jordan. Karan Butler first with the offensive board, and then the pick. Steven Jackson wide open. Running start for the Clippers. Jordan with the finish. 14-point lead.
Good contest by Jordan. And then he just leaks out, and Karan Butler does a nice job of finding him out in transition. It's had a huge impact on the game.
Ginobili's pass deflected by Barnes. Then he pushed Ginobili. Barnes alley-oop to Griffin. And DiColo, the rookie from France, is in the game. Another Spurs turnover. 18 of the Barnes to Griffin. Matt Barnes has played as we're midway through the fourth. Griffin will try a 20-footer. Everything going right now. Just when it's... Ball gets fancy. Barnes. Jordan taking his time, right-handed, throws it down, and the foul. The foul is going to be on Max Griffin. Is now blowing out the Spurs. Blake Griffin has had a few highlights. All L.A. here on the fourth. Reminder to go to NBATickets.com for all your NBA ticketing needs. Single game tickets, partial plan, season tickets. Paul the Griffin. Group sales and buy and sell tickets from fans. All tickets, one site. Go to NBA. Sign him. Be a free agent after this season. What a perfect pass. And Paul with 12 assists gets a huge ovation. Many in the